Far too often, we seem to assume that the only way to act with conviction is to root it in some objective epistemological framework. This, however, reveals an anemia in our imagination, by which I mean here our ethical courage. How might we find motivation for Christian faith and practice without retreating to epistemological foundationalism that finds its roots in the certainty of facts rather than the confidence of faith?